pylons or foraging on freshly mown meadows. It is easily recognizable due to its white feather, black wing, shoulder feathers, long red bill, and red legs. The males usually arrive a few days before the females to occupy the best territories. A stork